defensively to be able to switch a lot of different screens is big.
Well, they had Thompson defending Angel Delgado, and there's one of the mismatches you were talking about.
I certainly do not want to see that one. A mouse in the house. So here, the little matchup zone, we're going to switch some different things.
Jorgensen from way outside, two defenders on him. He knocks down his rebounders in the nation. Pulls this one down, Rodriguez all the way for the basket.
That's a big man at 6'6", coming downhill. He's got the body control to finish off the glass.
Keelan Martin slipped down the lane.
He lets him rip. He's making him at a high clip.
Delgado outside.
It's one of those shots.
How about Henry Badley? He comes off the bench and hits two threes early in this one.
Great.
Good passing inside. Pace is better for the Pirates.
Well, how about Delgado getting out and running really high level? Maybe look at the box score, look at the stat sheet. You aren't going to be blown away, but he's pretty good.
Delgado bowls over Tyler Wideman. Maybe a flop, so no offensive.
Seconds on the clock.
Oh, my goodness. How did you not defend the paint with 3 seconds left in the shot clock?
And you want
Powell to Delgado. Yes.
Angel Delgado.
Good play from Powell, though. A little.
Aaron Thompson inside misses. Rodriguez the other way. Throws it down. Duncan Desi.
Goodness. For Powell on the first possession.
They want to get Kamar Baldwin going, and he does, as Baldwin only hit one field goal in the first half. Wideman defending. Carrington. He hits.
It wasn't really a post-double, Steve, but it was a dig. So Baldwin in there and tried.
Not finish. Baldwin the other way. Martin for three. Yes!
Post situations.
Jordan Walker in for the foul plagued Miles Powell. Steal by Kamar Baldwin. McDermott. Yes!
That's two assists in transition.
Carrington for three.
Good things happen when you ball screen the top of the zone because it creates.
Otto, one man on him. Why not? Carrington. Knocks down the three. Looks like Delgado waited for the defense. Martin down the lane. Got it.
It's a good read. Seton Hall
struggles with the dribble. Down to five, down to two. Misses the shot. Pulled away by Delgado. Carrington. Yes.
Good evening, Carrington.